More news that's breaking this minute. The first death of an inmate due to corona has been reported in the Tihar jail. On June 15, the 62-year-old murder convict who was lodged in the Mandoli jail of Tihar was found dead in his barrack. The deceased swab sample was collected and sent for testing, in which it was found that he was corona positive. Now in Tihar, 23 inmates and 45 staff have been found to be corona positive. Let me bring in my colleague Alok for further updates on this. Alok, can you take us through the brief background of the 62-year-old murder convict who was found positive, and that's the first death of an inmate that has been reported in Tihar. But what is even more concerning is that there were 23 inmates and 45 staff who were tested positive, and this deceased inmate was staying with 28 others. What is the protocol that is being followed?
Yes, definitely, there is a cause of concern for the Tihar administration, and those persons who are found to be positive all are at the quarantine inside the Tihar only. However, as of now, 23 inmates and 45 staffs have been found to be corona positive, and they are all under doctor's observation. But apart from that, 62-year-old murder convict, he found to be dead while he was sleeping on 15th of June, when the other staff went and found him in his barrack. He was taken to the hospital where his swab was also taken. Now, after 4 days, his swab sample was sent to the laboratory and it found to be corona positive. So it is believed that he must be contracted from somebody from inside only. So that is why the contract tracing is also going on. But as of now, that is the first death of due to corona in the Tihar. This is really shocking, and also it raises cause of concern for the Tihar administration.
All right, Alok, many thanks for joining us with your inputs.